and they're being placed away. The green light on. We're set to run. Ready to race. Second at Gawler. Away they go. There's speed here from the fave. Long Gully Brett drives at Leeds early from Mintaro Bale. Onyx Bale as Mintaro Bale dropped back. Tommy Lee Rose was next. Then Long Gully Edge and Air Outlaw off the back. Long Gully Brett by three. Onyx Bale doing the chasing. Two to Tommy Lee Rose up to the turn. Long Gully Brett led. Onyx Bale running on. Long Gully Brett doing enough. Yes. Long Gully Brett beats Onyx Bale. Third, Tommy Lee Rose, and then Long Gully Edge. They were followed by Air Outlaw, and out the back is Mintaro Bale. The time here is around 23:10. In fact, 23:12 the run. Numbers are 1, 4, 2, and 7. Long Gully Brett makes it back-to-back wins for Paula Herndon, second, going to 4. Onyx Bale for Jack Trengove, and third to two, Tommy Lee Rose, Tony Lagana. It's 1:4:2:7 after race 2 here at Gawler.